He left way before that shooting took place because I was still in there. He was throwing up and he left before everything happened.
And I remember I had to meet him at the cab because he was sick. He was drunk. We went to my aunt's house and that's where we stayed for the night.
You hear shots, you look up, and what do you see exactly?
I told you, I see Tate doing the shooting.
After the shot stopped, I turned around in the direction that Tate was in. He was sticking a little silver gun inside his pocket.